This book fired me up. It lit up a fire in my soul, in my heart.
Ghanaians, don't watch! What injustice happened in your eyes? What's that for? What have I done? I don't have a right to protest in my country. I'm not going.
Madam.
I'm not going. Why are you arresting me? Why, give me a reason. I protest because you're killing us.
Who's killing you?
You police. You're killing us in our communities. Poor communities. Why do you want to arrest me?
Hey.
People power.
And it birthed me as a patriot. Ilinibirth kama wewe Wanjira alikuwa saba saba.
Yeah.
Akisema,
"We lose our fear, they lose their power. When we lose our fear, they lose their power. When we lose our fear, when we lose our fear, lose their power."
This is that book that
apo,
gave me.
Apo ndo imetoka. Hiyo spirit
imetoka. Imetoka hapo. Yeah. Kiongele kwa kadem na suna era. Imetoka kwa hii book yani. It has, it's sweet. It's so true. It's so beautiful. Because for the first time, I was interacting with my true history. And haiko romanticized. Haiko diluted. Haijafichwa.
Hizi pingu zimenifunga zikanishinda kusonga.
Shinda kusonga.
Kusonga mbele. Nashindwa kanta shinda hapa milele.